Now, if you are judging by years, then you'd be hard-pushed to find someone more experienced behind the wheel than Bill Mitchell.
Bill is 106 and only gave up driving last year. Mike Thorpe picked him up to get his advice and to surprise him with one last spin of the wheel.
Bill Mitchell doesn't speed these days.
I'm sorry to hold you up.
In fact, he never really did.
One accident, no tickets, 95 years of driving, be hard to match.
Yeah, you heard right. 95 years of driving, starting at age 10.
No, my mother taught me.
Did she?
Yeah.
Was she a good teacher?
Oh, yeah, she was bloody bad, played the piano beautiful too. I never had a licence.
Not at 10?
Not then.
No.
It was all a bit different in the 1920s.
Because we weren't perfect roads like this. There were just ruts in the road.
No GPS either.
This way. I've got this lady telling me where to go.
Oh.
Yeah. Story of my life. You were pretty keen on cars, weren't you?
Oh, heavens, yes. I had a Rover. One with the light in the right in the middle of the radiator. I had a 1936 Chev.
Did you?
Yes.
Wow.
I had it before the war. The first car I bought was an Austin 7 for my wife. She was a bit of a character, my wife.
Was she?
Oh, Christ, yes.
Yeah.
I couldn't keep up with her.
At 105, Bill finally parked up for good.
Do you miss driving?
Oh, God, yes.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Have you been in here before?
No. What's over there?
It's a racetrack.
Ruapuna Speedway, on the outskirts of Christchurch.
Which one do you like?
Good Lord.
The perfect spot for one last spin. Not that Bill knows that, just yet.
These are the super cars. Beautiful, aren't they?
That silver Holden belongs to this guy, Chris Hyde.
And he was wondering if you wanted to take it for a drive.
Ooh. How many gears? See, I don't like first, second, third and reverse.
Shall we give it a go?
If you want to.
First, you've got to look the part.
Oh, yes.
Behave yourself.
You tell that to the car.
Right, mate, let's go.
You'll be great.
Okay.
Perfect, it's going good, mate. Right.
He went out in a 500 horsepower racing car and was feeling pretty confident the second. I said, do you want to do another lap? And he went, yeah, why not? Let's give it a stretch. There's a little cheering for him down the main straight.
Bill, that was fantastic.
Oh, thank God for this.
Did you find that, Bill? That you're back.
So that was so good.
I can feel you shaking.
Of course I am. I've never driven a monster before. That was an experience, sweetheart.
He went very well.
Impressive run.
You're going pretty fast.
Oh, I don't know. I kept my eyes on the road, not the speeding.
That's Bill. Safety first.
Thank you very much for coming out, and I'm very proud of you.
It's something special for me. Brought me back to when I was 10 years of age.
And with that, we retired to the RSA for a drop of Bill's favourite. And some free advice from a bloke who has now been driving for 96 years.
I've always given a lot of thought and consideration to the other driver.
There's a tip we can all use.
Well, that is fantastic. That's my favourite story of the year so far.
It's brilliant, and he still has a sense of humour. I love it. I hope I would be like that at 106.
Totally.
Doesn't look it, eh?
You will be flying around. At 106, you would be flooring it.
I reckon I'd be
150
and really cranky, probably.
Yeah, you will be driving very fast.